know that Thug Velocity usually comes off as an upbeat crew, but on a day like this, the skies are still blue, but our hearts are gray.
Sometimes losing a loved one is kind of like losing a little piece of yourself, but the pain cuts deep like a knife.
Every loss hurts, but this one a little more so. Please come back, Whoopi.
The other day, the great Whoopi Goldberg died. Spent the day watching reruns of The View and cried. Wanna know the cause of death, but there's nothing on the news. So I sit at home confused, singing the Whoopi G blues. While we sit in silence wondering, waiting on the word. Let me tell you what I, little Danny Roderick, heard. Heard she wanted to be an astronaut to fly up to the stars. Asked NASA if she could be the first black woman on Mars. So of course they said yes, built her a rocket up to space. Nobody had seen her that happy since she co-starred in Rat Race. That day that she blasted off went off without a hitch. Quit her job on The View, told them to find a new bitch. And she was spacebound. 3 weeks in she seemed up to the test until she spilled a cup of coffee on her spaceship's GPS. That was at the spaceship crash, that was it for Whoopi. Now the world will never get to see a sister act free.
We look to the stars at night. How's it gonna be without you in my life?
Whoopi Goldberg died. What the fuck did you do to me? A comedy legend you seem to be, but now you're fucking dead. Why would a god be so cruel to me to take away such a beauty, a piece of comedy jewelry? And now I cry in my bed. I always said, Sister Act 2, back in the habit, what a film. Every time I start to watch, it's like I was Lauryn Hill. And you, Whoopi, you were my nun, but a club singer in disguise. A fine ass beauty, despite how there's no hair above your eyes. I heard of how you died, and I hate to think about it. You say you went on strong, and girl, I do not doubt it. But I was shouted, for you died so strong and true. Saving a baby giraffe in a lion's pen at the local zoo. The lions were asleep, and then the baby giraffe was nearly dead. Well, it was early, it was thirsty, so you fucking breastfed. But the baby made a noise, and the lions, they attacked. Mother 50 lions, Whoopi, I just want you back.
Look to the stars at night. How's it gonna be without you in my life? Moment of silence, what that tear from your eye. On the deep, Whoopi Goldberg died.
I was chilling with my boys on the corner sipping brews when I got a text from Rodney on my droid with some sad news. Text read, Isaac, homeboy, did you hear? Our favorite actress Whoopi just got up and disappeared. So weird. She was hanging with the whole cast of Cheers when they started blowing lines with some hookers and some queers. The coke was laced with something, started fucking with her nose, and her nose was kinda stuffy, so she started sneezing, I suppose. Now she's sneezing out, bleeding on the flow, and the blood it starts to splatter over John Ratzenberger's clothes. Oh no, Ratzenberger's pissed, yo, he's gonna blow. Takes out the 45, starts to load. Oh, takes out his gun, starts capping motherfuckers. Everybody down like Mike Jackson motherfuckers. Whoopi's on the floor like what happened motherfuckers. Now we tears in heaven, crying like E. Clapton motherfuckers.
We look to the stars at night. How's it gonna be without you in my life? Moment of silence, what that tear from your eye. On the team, Whoopi Goldberg died. We look to the stars at night. How's it gonna be without you in my life? Moment of silence, what that tear from your eye. On the day Whoopi Goldberg died. Goldberg died.
What's up, Maddie?
I just wanted to let you know that Whoopi Goldberg's not dead.
What?
What do you mean?
She's still alive.
Oh. Well, I guess that's good news, right?
We look to the stars at night. How's it gonna be with you back in our life? Moment of silence, we'll reflect on the time when we thought Whoopi Goldberg died. Goldberg died.